what we're dealing with here is a total lack of respect for the law.
Fuck him, fuck him, and dear Lord, fuck him.